Well, school safety and gun control taking center stage as people are set to join the March for Our Lives in our nation's capital. UWM journalist students plan to travel there to cover the event. Kristen Byrne live in Milwaukee with more of their story.
Yeah, UWM journalism students, about a dozen of them, will be heading to our nation's capital. I spoke with juniors and seniors who will be going on this trip. A lot of them telling me that the student-led activism we have seen across the country is resonating them, but they know they are going to D.C. not to take part in the march, but to cover it as reporters.
So that's something to keep in mind.
With these press passes and small Canon cameras, this group of UW-Milwaukee journalism students are ready for the trip of a lifetime.
One thing we need to talk about with them is impartiality. So, you know, they need to go into this as reporters.
Instructor Jesse Garcia leads a planning meeting this afternoon to talk about storytelling angles they can take when they make it to the March for Our Lives on the streets of Washington, D.C.
Show everyone's side point of view, and they're going to be protesters and people who are on both different sides.
Students who survived the mass shooting at their Parkland, Florida high school organized March for Our Lives. On Saturday, people in cities all over the country will have their own march, rallying for gun control, calling for school safety. The spotlight, though, will be on our nation's capital.
It's such an important part of history, and it's going to be such a great event.
We like to get them off campus. We like to get them into the real world.
And students will be taking a 17-hour train ride to Washington, D.C. They're leaving tomorrow afternoon, but they say those 17 hours, it's well worth it to cover an assignment like this. Live in Milwaukee, Kristen Burt, today's TMJ4.
All right, Kristen, thanks.